Well, I enjoy the old account of how Peter got to be Saint. Many times he would fail and grumble out a complaint. But in his weakness he found a strength that can teach a lesson today. Like a rock, there he stands, 'cause Peter knew how to pray.
Just pray.
Fishing for fish one day, but he caught him nary a one. Cold and wet, empty net, but he had only begun. For then the master said, I perceive that your faith has dwindled again. Leave your net, follow me, I'll make you fishers of men. But you must pray.
Peter took the responsibility for proclaiming the word. And up and down through the land, St. Peter's voice could be heard. And though they took his life, they can't take his voice. It keeps ringing today. And hear him call one and all. It's time we learned how to pray.
So pray.